You're right. Bill, could you pull that up?
Certainly. Just give me a minute.
Yeah. VeChain seems to be pretty popular in the crypto community. And in terms of ranking, in terms of market cap ranking, it's pretty much been in the top 30, I believe. Let me take a look. Right now it's 27th in market cap. Now, fundamentals, from our perspective, are that they've always been pretty good on VeChain. Where it's been lacking has been, I believe, pretty much on the technology side of things.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, so fundamentals are good.
Okay, so this is sort of your opportunity to get to watch me think about a chart live, because something immediately is not popping up to me. So, you know, to the extent you like TA artwork, maybe I can do some and we'll take a look. Okay. Mm-hmm. So on 2019, there was an initial avalanche that stopped right around this gray rectangle, right? And VeChain has tried to go through this point here, here, and now it's back again. Okay, so VeChain is, you know, got to get through this level before everyone can get too excited. Okay, but what have we been talking about? We've been talking about, you know, buying the dips, because like right here, you know, VeChain comes to the level and then it's like, right, straight down. And then it's the same thing here. It hits the level and it basically just goes straight down. Okay. So if you hung out and waited for 5 days in VeChain and see what happens, see if it's any different, right? Maybe VeChain, I don't know. It's sort of tough to figure out what trend line to draw. You know, this is literally how it gets done, folks. So don't laugh. You know, like when someone says, well, where should I buy the dip? Maybe it's down here at 80, right? Maybe this is the right trend line to be looking at. A lot of times you don't know what the right trend line to be looking at until the market actually does its thing. So maybe at 80 is where you get in on the dip. Now, that said, you know, if VeChain takes out this gray bar and then comes back to it and holds, then get involved. Why? Well, because, you know, VeChain got wrecked, but then it's been making this gigantic base. Right? And we've had our saying on the show that, you know, the bigger the base, the higher in the space. Okay. So if you can buy the dip, great. If you buy it on a dip after the breakout, or you buy the breakout, great. But VeChain has a chance, right? Because it's been sitting here like all these other altcoins for so long that it's built up enough steam and people have given up. So, hey, you know, take a shot. Yeah.
Take a shot. Shoot your shot, as we say. Okay, all right. Thank you, Bill.